Good day everyone, my name is Moses, welcome to Moses Multimedia. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel to watch tutorial videos on graphic designs and digital media in general. Thank you.
Hello everyone, so today we're going to be learning how to make a flyer design, simple flyer design with PixelLab. Now we need this new piece, we don't need it for now. Then we come to gallery. Alright, then we pick a shape. Now working with the love shape. We change the color to now we're going to rotate it. No, that's the first one. Then we'll take another one. That's the love shape. That's it. This thing is on that a bit. Go. So I think we are done now. It's okay for now. Then we add another shape. We're trying to work it out before we start designing. Installments. I don't know shape. You can use any shape you want, but I'm just working with this one today. Add a little stroke to it. Okay, let's just touch. I'll copy it. I want to work with the same shape, so I just copy it. So be careful when you're placing it to form this design. So I need 5. Okay, I'm reducing the sizes. Yeah, so let's find the bottom of the one. So this is our layout and then we can start designing. So after that we add text, the name of the business is your choice, fabrics. So the font we are going to be using, we need to add a number to it. For example, let me just do a sample of it. If I add 2 to this, you can add any number you like. You can even add any number you like, 1. Let's say this one is 12. You need to see the difference now. It's a font I downloaded from thatfont.com. I'm just doing a sample so we can see how the font work. Can you see? But if you don't add number 2 at the end of the text, it won't come out. So for this tutorial, we only need at the end of fabric. So ensure you download the font. We want to use it. After then we add color to it. What can we call it? Green. Add a little stroke to it. Black. Just need to increase the size of the text because okay. Yeah, I don't know that text. The slogan of the business is "Your choice is our priority." So we're going to reduce it. We are trying to adjust the shape here. Okay. I'm going to add color to it. Add font. Yes, font. Choices are priority. So after that, we add more things. We deal on Ankara high targets. In a pattern, a lot more. So we move this here, add color to it. And a little stroke to it, black. Let's change the font to this. I think we should remove the bold. Size a bit. Want to reduce the inner shadow. Now after this, we're going to add this shoot to our shapes. Next one, like I said, you can use any shape you want, but I choose to work with that shape for this design. just trying to mix the material, so because of the colors. It's fine. Now to the last part of this design. This book name. Email address. So we reduce the size. So to maintain your fonts for this design, we shouldn't use more than 3 fonts in the design. So we're going to be using this one, the same one we use for reduce the size a bit. Then we change the position, align it to the left. So we add the icons to it. I also downloaded this icon from Adobe Spark Post. Let's reduce it. Maybe a little more. Let me add the other one. anytime you're having issue with moving your images, just use this one. Let's reduce it a bit. That's fine. And the last one is an email address. Sorry. I didn't edit that properly, so we have to delete it. So basically, this is how to create a simple flyer design. You can just try to use other shapes. Just try to use other shapes. Sorry. You just try to use other shape and try to create a background with different shapes, with circles, square. Just be creative about it. Design is all about creativity. The more you try, the more you become better. That is one thing I know. If you stop designing, you stop learning new things. So the more you try new things, the more you get better. Can you see how easy it is for me to move it? Because so we have to move this a bit. So that's it for this training. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Yeah, we got to go. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you in the next one.